I strongly believe in that. I think we have so many regulations across the world, and I think it's now the right time to think about how we can do a better cooperation across the world. If you go to specific regions, I think if you see how cyber is increasingly dramatically, because no one can really control that. So what we need to do is to think about and to have a strongly debate around what kind of regulations and control mechanism we need to implement in that way.